Hello and welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. My name is Shivam Vijay. Today in this video I am going to giving a demo on numerical control liquid filling machine. In this video we are going to see the complete working of this filling machine and we will also observe how to working with the different programming features, also describe all the features of this machine while working in this demo video. This type of machine can easily be implemented in different type of industries like drugs, chemicals, food, drinks, or even in cosmetic type of industries. So now without wasting any time, we are now moving on to the demonstration and also we will discuss all the features of this machine. An apparatus of the liquid filling machine that comes with the complete inclusion. The order code for this machine is 20213964.10. You can use this order code, which is also written on the label of this machine, by visiting our website to find out the specification of this complete machine and to purchase it by visiting our website, which is www.tescaglobal.com. Now we'll discuss all the different accessories of this machine and also we'll see how to work with this machine. So this is the power cord. First, the machine works on the 220 volt power AC supply with the 50 hertz source. So you can use this power cord to while connecting it the back side of this machine, and there is a on off button also, so that you can easily turn on and off the machine with this button with an indicator as well. Then we have the tube for inlet of the any material, whatever the material we are going to fill this. So this is the material of, or this is the inlet pipe of this machine, and there is a filter inside that. You can easily drop this filter or inlet to any of the tank where from you want to give the complete soluble material with the low viscosity as well. And this is the output nozzle of this machine and output tube, which is connected the pump inside the machine, so that output from the nozzle will be come out and you can easily fill any of the containers or desired value containers. Then there is an stand on the left hand side of this machine. In this machine you can easily install the stand provided in the accessories. Both the stand can be adjustable and easily adjust to stand and to take the nozzle of the output pipe in that stand as well. Then on the other hand, there is a foot pedal also provided to operate the machine with hands free operation, so that worker can be press this pedal and the machine will start filling the any of the container with required value and required program setup, so that we can easily do all the works with both of the hands, and the foot pedal can be help in these conditions for working in efficient manner. Then some of two tools, there are some Allen key to tight up the stands and some two types of screwdriver. The plus and minus type of screwdriver are also provided, so that easily can be operated the machine and tight up all the screws for maintenance. Now we set up the power connection, then we turn on the machine and we will see all the parameters, functions and features. Also we will do the demonstration with the water for filling up. Now firstly we will assemble the stand so that we can start working with the stand properly. So this is the stand over here, which can goes like this, and after properly adjustment of the height according to your container, you can just tighten the screw with proper position using this Allen key. So our stand first part is completely assembled. Now for assembling the other one, just gradually push it inside and you can set this to your desired height, or if you want to change the height, just unscrew this bolt and you can easily adjust the height of this filling stand as well. So we have set up the height right now, or angle you can want to set, whatever easily we set it. So we have tied up the stand right now, and after tightening up, just this nozzle need to be go from lower to upside, and this can be easily fit up like this. So our nozzle has been fitted up. Here you can place your any of the container, and the filter one out or the inlet line can be provided to any of the tank of your required material, whatever you want to be filled. So now to see all the functions of this machine, we will turn on the machine. I have already connected it to the 230 volt power supply socket, and as I turn on this button, you can see there is a display on the LCD screen of this machine. We will explain all the parameters and values of this display right now. So the first numbers you are seeing is the cycle count, how many times of number the machine has been worked, filled the complete cycle with the filling time and off time. Then we have WT, which is the working time of this machine. The working time can be set from 0.01 seconds to 99.99 seconds at different values, whatever your desired value can be set. Then you can set the stop time of this machine at with the which time of interval you want to desiredly set this. So you can set this also from 0.01 seconds to 99.99 seconds easily by adjusting this parameter keys. Then we have speed parameter. The speed of flow can be set using this. You can set this flow from 1 to 9 at different range for filling up the container, at which speed you want to fill up the container. The pump of this machine can provide the maximum flow of 3.2 liters per minute, and the filling range can be adjusted from 5 milliliters to 3500 milliliters, and the capacity of power of this pump is about 30 watts of the range, and repetitive error is less than 0.5% for this machine. So now we will see the working of all the keys one by one. So first we have the on off key to turn on and off the machine. Then we have zero or clearing key, so that whenever you want to clear all the steps of this machine after working your first batch or second batch, you can start from clear up the machine values like this. If I press the zero clearing, the complete steps is right now at the zero. So you can start the complete batch again from the zero reading. Then we have parameter setting button. You can easily set the parameters of different value. After entering all the value, just press this parameter set button so that all the values has been completely entered and set down. Then we have continuously working machine, in which continuous and inching operation can be provided. In continuous operation, machine will be work for the work time whatever you set, like we set the 2 seconds for working and 2 seconds for stop. So this in the continuous working mode, the machine will fill the container for 2 seconds and stop for two seconds. Speed can be set at per desired value. Then we have adjust button. Adjust button is required to adjust the setting value of work time, stop time, and the set speed parameters. Then we have right shift to shift the cursor to the right hand of the digit of any value. Then we have deduct and add button to increase and decrease the desired value whatever you want to set. Then we have program set. After pressing the program set, you can go to different program set. You can see the red indicator is going from 0 to 6. You can set 6 different types of program settings of different work time, stop time, and different speed, so that any of the different value and any of the different container size, according to your container size and your material, you can set and store the 6 different type of programs for different type of working machines. Just you need to set the program set button to different values and start working according to the program already set in the machine. Then we have work status light. If the working is going on, this will show you green indication on this, and pause status will be showing red indication if the machine is off condition or in the pause condition. Then we have continuous work indication. If the machine is working at continuous working,
it will show you green, and at inching it will show you the red indication below the inching mentioned over here. So in continuous inching and continuous you can get different values. In inching value just need to press the foot pedal for starting and stop the machine, or as you press the foot pedal the signal for starting up the pump will go to the machine and it will start for the desired or the set at work time seconds. So if you set the 1.5 seconds like this, this will start filling the container for 1.5 seconds and then after automatically stop after 1.5 seconds. There is no stop time because it will working on the inching mode, so there is no interval defined because you can easily work on your own speed and on your own stop time by using the foot pedal. So now we are going to set up the machine for demonstration. For this I am using a water container over here in which I have filled the water, and the filter or the inlet side will be dropped like this inside the water tank. It should remain properly inside the water tank so that there will be no air bubble inside the machine. And to filling up we are using this glass as a container, so we will provide the output from the nozzle to this glass to your desired setting value. Now for commissioning and for the first operation, you just need to set up the time limit about 10 seconds so that easily filled up both the inlet and outlet line and there will be no air bubble inside the pump and line, so that all the water or all the material whatever you want to fill will be sucked inside the pump and till the output of nozzle, so that we can easily fill up the complete line with the required material. For this we just need to press adjust button. At the adjust button right now you can see there is a blink or cursor starts blinking on the work time, so we will add this work time about 11.50 seconds, or you can adjust this to 10 seconds. So I am right shifting the cursor and deduct the value to 0, then we'll again deduct the value to 0. So this is now set to 10 seconds and stop time is about 5 seconds, but we will run this machine in inching process so that it will stop after completely water will be going out from the output nozzle. So we'll press set button or adjust button so that parameter is now set, and change the continuous or inching button to inching mode. Here as I've said the inching mode, there will be no stop time, and press on off button. And now whenever we press the pedal switch over here, the machine will work for 10 seconds and it will suck up the water and output nozzle will be filled up with the complete material or whatever the liquid you want to fill up. So I'm going to press the button. So for 10 seconds pump starts working and the complete water solution starts flowing through the tank and right now is going output from the nozzle, so there are no air bubbles inside this. So this output tank value is not according to the parameter set value, so we'll again drop this water to the tank of the solution. And to fill up the container we just need to check the time at in which time the complete tank will be filled up and the complete container will be filled up to a required value. That time will be entered in the work time, and at which time you have to stop the machine you can also set this. So we'll fill the tank in 2 to 3 steps. For this we will set the work time for 2 seconds and stop time for 5 seconds. For this we will adjust, press the adjust button. Right now you can see if I am pressing the adjust button, there is no function is going on because the machine is in on condition. So for adjusting the value, we have to just off the machine first, then we have to set the parameter. So this is now in the pause status. So we'll adjust the value. So work time will be adjusted to 1.5 second, and again press right shift, again press adjust button. Right now the cursor is at the stop time, so the stop time will remain the stop time about 3 seconds. So we'll right shift this and deduct the value to 3, and 00 will be remain same. So at this time we have set the speed to 1. You can set the speed to 1 to 9. This will change the filling speed, and the liters per minute will be also changed. So we'll start with the 1. To starting the batch, we just zero the initial value and change the continuous work option from inching. Now as I press the on button, the machine will start working according to work time for 1.5 seconds and stop time for 3 seconds. So we'll on the machine. So 1.5 seconds for working and 3 seconds for stop, and cycle count is also going on continuously. So that's how we can work this, and whenever you want to stop the cycle, just press the on off button. Cycle will be stopped. So in 10 cycles our glass has been almost filled up. So it has taken the calculated time for this. So as the trial, we have seen that there is very high gap between glass container and the height of this nozzle. So we'll adjust this height to near about the glass mouth. So just loosen the stand and set this to the near about of glass mouth, and you can start the working again. Also you can set the different type of programs. In the zero program setting, all the settings that has been done. Now you can set the different set of program instruction. For this, just press the program set and add the program 1. The work time is now 2 seconds and stop time is 1 second. So when the speed is about 8 seconds or speed is 8, we can adjust the speed slightly lower for this. So for setting the parameters for the other value or other program set, just go to program set and press the parameter set for a while, and you can see the program 1 is now blinking. Here you can adjust the whole value. So if I press adjustment, here the cursor is on the work time, so we can adjust the working time to 1 second. Stop time is 1 second, will remain it as it is. And speed will be deduct to about 4 or 3, you can adjust as per your setting. And after setting up all the parameters, just press the parameter set button again. So at zero menu, you are getting work time 1.5 seconds, stop time 3 seconds, and speed is about 1. And at parameter or program set number 1, you are getting work time 1 second, stop time 1 second, and speed 4. So we'll work for this parameter right now. Again, continuous work and press on. Here you can see the speed of flow of the output is slightly increased because we have increased the function. So we'll turn off the machine right now because our container has been completely filled up. So we'll drain out this water again to the tank. This was for the demonstration. Similarly, you can set any of the different parameters. In this, the work time is about 3 seconds and stop time is 1 second and the speed is 7. So we'll work in this as well. For this, we are going to work in the inching mode. For this, continuously inching button should be pressed and we are now going to inching mode. And we will use this foot pedal to fill up the tank. Now I'll just adjust the camera frame so that you can easily see the filling of water. So we'll first on the machine, and after on, now we can press the foot switch and this will start filling the container for 3 seconds and it will stop till when we press the foot switch again. Here you can see the speed of the pump is right now slightly more than the last one because we have increased the speed to 7. Again, at the stop time will be remains till we do not press the foot switch again, and when I press the foot switch again, it will start filling the water for 3 seconds. So in 2 cycles, as our liters per minute and the speed of flow is increased in this parameters set, that's why the glass or the container will be filled in just 2 cycles. So we'll again off the machine and go to other parameter setting for other different values. You can adjust different parameters for different working of this value. So that's how the complete working of this machine has been now explained in this video. So that was the complete demonstration of pneumatic control liquid filling machine. You can use this machine at your place for filling up the low viscosity of liquid materials. Installation and demonstration will be done with our team with professional experts. So I hope you will get the proper details of how to work this machine, and you can very interested in this machine as well. To purchase it, to get the demonstration and to completely check the specification of this machine, you can contact to Tesca Technologies Private Limited for any kinds of supports as well. Till then, if you like the video, please press the like button, and also you can subscribe our channel to get the different informative videos for different practical equipments of educational trainer. Also, don't forget to press the bell button so whenever we upload new video, you will get the proper notification about that as well. Till then, thank you for watching this video. We will meet in the next video soon.